In this video, we will show you how to set up ASUS AiMesh Wi-Fi system. Before you start to set up ASUS AiMesh, you have to prepare one primary router and one or many node routers depend on your needs. Please check the router specifications on AiMesh website. Click Lineup. You can see the supported model list. Please check that all router firmware is up to date. Check the information card for more firmware update steps. Set up AiMesh routers. Step 1, set up primary router as router mode. Enter router setting page to confirm the operation mode. Step 2, restore all routers that are to be AiMesh nodes. Please check the information card for more restore steps. Step 3, add AiMesh node. Go to AiMesh page and click Add AiMesh node. Select the router as the AiMesh node. Add the found nodes. And wait for the system to synchronize. You can add one or more node routers. Now the connection is complete. You can see the connection information of all routers. Last step. Let's move node router to a place where you need better reception. Ensuring the best possible connection between them can provide better connections to your devices. Enjoy a stable wireless connection anywhere in your home. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.